Where's he hiding? All right. What did you mean about Terra being a different person?
Exactly what I said, idiot. The Terra you know will be gone forever.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Stupid or true?
A keyblade?
Good. Let's see what you're made of. Against the Master's orders, but so what? As far as I'm concerned, your job here is done.
Don't worry, you're safe!
We both will.
Huh?
Too slow. Consider yourself on probation.
Probation? For what? Thanks for before. I owe you. The name's Ventus. What's yours?
I'm Mickey!
I see you've got a keyblade.
Yep. I've been training under the great Young Cid. He found out the worlds are in trouble, and I sort of took off without telling him.
Well, that makes both of us. I ran off too.
All I have to do is think it, and the Star Shard will take me anywhere I want to go. At least I thought it would. I haven't quite got the fine points down, like when or where. It just kind of kicks in whenever it wants to. But I wouldn't have met you if it hadn't brought me here. You know, it might not be an accident. Maybe it starts working because it's reacting to something. Hmm? Whoa!
Mickey? Hold on.
The castle is presently closed.
But somebody just came this way. He's a friend of mine.
We aren't aware of any visitors. Now run along home, boy, before the monsters get you.
I could have sworn it was him. Huh?
They're here!
Radiant Garden cannot fall under the likes of you.
Yeah. Leave this to me!
Yeah. Stop! But you're just a child!
Now, who do you think will defend the castle if you two go skipping off?
But that boy...
Never you worry about him. He's a special case.
A what?
Evan is right. Lord and Castle come first. The boy will have to fend for himself.
Which reminds me, his lordship was asking for you. A heart devoid of darkness, stripped clean of it at that. Very questionable.
Yeah! Back off, you fiend! Whoa, you'll not be getting my money.
Look out!
I will! Wait a moment, laddie. Don't I even get a chance to repair you?
Oh, you don't have to.
Now, just hold your horses. I didn't mean the fortune. Maybe a wee bit of gold or a small token of...
Well, could you make it fast?
I know. I've just the thing in me hat. Come here. You can tell me, lad, you came here from another world, didn't you? Don't worry, the bill is sealed. Your secret's safe with me. I'm not be asking you any awkward questions. You see, 'tis the same with me. I asked a wizard named Merlin to bring me here from another world. After all, adventure is the mother of industry, eh? Eh?
Great, that all?
Ach, but I'm holding you up, lad, eh? Here, these are lifetime passes to Disney Town. You'll have buckets of fun there. Or my name is not Scrooge McDuck. There you are. Enough for you and two grown-ups.
Can't I get a moment's peace?
Mister, get inside. It's not safe out here.
Oh, ordering me about. Now that's unsafe. After all, I'm Merlin, the wizard. Another scamp looking to wake the powers inside him. Is that it?
What? How'd you know?
We wizards have a knack for knowing such things. The book is inside on the table. You may have a gander if you like.
What book?
Thank you. Ven? Ren.
Terra. Aqua.
got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do. Oh, yeah. I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to... He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. We'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua.
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put. I'm on my own now. All right?
Terra, please, listen. The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You're awful, Aqua. Mm.
So now you know the truth. But the Master loves Terra. And you know that too.
Were you also ordered to take me home? Aqua, now that you're a Keyblade Master, let it go to your head. I'm gonna go find Terra.
Yeah! Hey! It's over!
Enso, where are you? Answer me! Ah, there you are. Didn't I warn you not to wander off, child? I see we owe you our thanks. We have done our best to raise the boy, since his poor parents are not here to do it.
Oh, you're on your own, huh? Sir, I'm looking for a friend of mine. He's a tall guy, dressed kind of like me. Have you seen him?
Perhaps I did see him in the outer gardens. Just follow this road.
Thank you.
No, thank you for keeping Yenso out of harm's way. And, well, let's say, I have a feeling we are destined to cross paths again.
Thank you.
Terra! Take me with you.
I can't do that, Ben.
Why not?
I just... When I really need you, Ben, I know you'll be there.
Well, why wouldn't I? You're my friend.
Yeah. You're right. Thanks, Ben. When I really need you, Ben, I know you'll be there.
Oh. I better tell Aqua. Aqua!
Ben! Were you able to find him?
Yeah, but... he's gone.
Right. Then I can't stay here.
Let me go with you, Aqua.
No, Ven. Do as I say and go home.
Why won't you let me?
I don't want to put you in harm's way. You understand?
Given up already? Come on, Ven. I thought you were stronger than that.
Ven, you almost had him. Just try it again.
Hey, wait. You're teaming up now?
Yeah.
Ben, you see all those dents and nicks you got?
Each one of those is proof you're learning.
You're trying too hard to move your body. You need to learn to let your body move you. Right? In your hand, take this blade. And so long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder you shall one day be made.
What's that about? Who went and made you master?
Being a Keyblade master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know. You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
This yours?
Lee, we don't have time for this.
Lighten up, Aiza. It'll only take a sec. You still play with toy swords? That's cute. Now this right here. Ta-da! What do you think?
Not a whole lot.
You're just jealous. I'm Lee. Got it memorized? What's your name?
Ventus.
Okay, Ventus, let's fight.
Fight? Why would I want to do that?
You scared of losing? Come on. Hope you're ready. Yeah, now we're talking.
You're gonna be sorry.
You had enough? 'Cause I'm willing to call it a draw if you are.
Huh? Right.
From where I stood, the only thing you drew was a big L on your forehead for loser, lame, laughable.
What? Isn't this the part where you cheer me up or something? You're just having a bad day, or that's what you get for pulling your punches. Some friend.
Oh. You mean I was supposed to lie?
You see what I gotta put up with? Sure hope you don't have friends like him.
Huh?
Lee, we have to go.
Okay.
Already? I'll see you when I see you. After all, we're friends now. Get it memorized. Okay, Lee. What is it with you and picking up stray puppies? I want everybody I meet to remember me. Inside people's memories, I can live forever.
I know I won't forget you. Believe me, I try all the time.
See? I'm immortal.
You're obnoxious.
You ready?
Well, I can tell you are.
Yeah.
Must be nice. No one who your friends are.